That were quick.
How does it feel to be in the final? And,
yeah.
And if the right people meet you there?
Yeah.
Final. I said I'm really happy. Just because now we can't believe. It's like it's not, you know, it's not real.
It feels just as normal.
Yeah. This is what I said. Feel not because we are.
That's
here,
what I mean. A lot of these girls have got big attitudes. Yeah.
When in the final, we don't realize this.
No.
You know what I mean? So I said, you have to be careful when you get out of here.
It's not like they said it's the right people. You know, like when meet you the final. I said,
we have all these attitudes.
But doesn't mean we are better
when you take your top and you've got this big attitude.
I said,
you know, like. You just want a career.
Just turn out these
versions of modeling. Like
you don't want to take it too far where you want to have all your dirty washing in papers and making out you're going to go naked and leg spreads and you want to keep it soft.
Yeah, because it's too topless. I like to do. Because I think if you do, people do topless, people think, oh, you come in and you sleep about and all that. And like, do you know what I mean? I'm not like that or anything. And most of my friends that do it as well. Most of my friends are exactly the same. You'd be surprised when you meet girls that do topless modelling. Well, not like you think they look like dirty
loads
or anything.
And loads of my friends outside do this kind of thing.
Mm.
But still, you just... I can't imagine them do topless modelling or naked modelling or do videos and stuff. I cannot imagine you...
doing topless modelling?
It's probably because we live for
a long time. I'm saying that's what I can't see because she hasn't got an attitude problem.
It's not just attitude,
me,
you just can't...
If you would have had, you'd have been well out of this show.
Mm.
You know what I mean? Because when you've got an attitude like that, where you just want to do anything, go as far as it'll go. And she, that's why she's still sat here, because she's... She hasn't got an actual problem. And she's just a normal young girl. Like, if you come in here, like a show like this, with this big badass ass attitude, where you'll do anything for... take your knickers off or what have you. But because Sophie's such a normal girl, that's why I think you'll be popular.
Do you think?
Yeah, I do.
I do.
But it's hard to... have an image of what you'd be like, and when you come in here, they know what you're like. So that could just ruin your whole career for you.
No.
But they say soft to you like that, so to scare you off.
I said in the diary room that what makes me happy is to know that we all live together.
Yeah.
In the same day.
Leave,
we're not
yeah.
be living by live by myself, you know.
No, you know, we all live together.
Yeah. And now, like I said, when we had an eviction, we all got upset thinking, oh, it's eviction, blah, blah. But now, we are upset because the show will finish. But it's a different upset. We are happy at the same time.
Yeah.
Because we are all living at the same time, you know. We are all looking forward to see Dex's housemates, looking forward to see our family and friends.
Yeah,
you
right.
It's almost over now.
Oh, God, you stopped it all. It's over.
Because Sophie's...
It's like a month now, man.
You cannot get up. You want to get up.
Love you guys have done it,
you would like to get up.
Tough.
But you cannot get up.
It's 3 months you've done.
It's just not possible because you cannot. It's off again. Oh.
I got out of it.
Only because I let you, Sophie.
Only because I pulled your arms.
Just in the bedroom.
Mm-hmm.
We're going to take a shower. Oh, fuck, hot water. I'm going to just take a shower. We need hot water.
Mm.
Drink it.
The other one is safe.
You saved it, now drink it. You have a funny eye going on again.
Yeah, because...
Not that. Same time, whether you like it or not, aren't you?
Yeah.
I'm normally up at 6 at home, but I've got into a routine now when I'm up at 10, so it's going to be difficult.
Tomorrow's your birthday. We wake up. We have birthday song.
I hope so.
At 11 o'clock. I'll leave this there. I'll wash tomorrow morning.
It's strange tonight for me going to bed and Lisa's not there.
I know, it was when Chris first went. I slept in my own bed for the first time, cried.
Did you?
Well, I slept in Lisa's bed actually, because Lisa slept in Chris's bed for Charlie, and I slept next to Carly. And I was laying in bed and cried. It's awful. Just so used to having someone there.
Yeah.
And just like, it's weird, it's awful. It took me 3 days
to like Lisa.
I like Lisa. She's a nice woman. She's funny.
She don't look 41, though.
No. She's in her 30s, I think. Easy.
Well, we saw her in the dining room chair when we did the nomination thing. She looks tiny.
She's funny when she's...
You see white women go well for the car, yeah?
Just hot water.
She's so pretty.
Just hot water as we need.
Isn't she?
Yeah.
Guys, I'm going to put something, if it comes on, hot water.
Do I have hot water?
Huh?
We've got hot water for tonight, for tomorrow, sorry. Hot water for Thursday, hot water for Friday. That's 3 tokens, yeah?
Yeah.
Is there 4 tokens left?
If I put this in the fridge, will that go soft?
There's not, there's 4.
We only got 5.
Well, we've used one to... Oh, we've got 5. So then, we've got
we'll put that in the fridge,
enough for alcohol
soft.
2 nights as well. But we're going to need straight on Friday, aren't you?
Yes, that's... I'm just saying, if it comes on, put the token in.
Rodrigo.
If it comes on, put the token in, Rodrigo, for hot water.
What did you say?
I said if the light goes green, put the...